The OSCE is an invaluable institution, in no small part because it has a comprehensive view of security. It's not just reflected in military might, but also good governance, democracy, human rights. And I think that approach accords with the reality of the world that we live in. Countries that respect human rights and govern with the consent of their people tend to be more stable, more prosperous, more peaceful, and they make better neighbors. Countries that violate human rights and flout democratic values often sow instability in other countries, and rulers who abuse their power give license to other leaders to do the same. We're not truly secure unless we come together to respect both the sovereignty and territorial integrity of all countries and the human rights and fundamental freedoms of all people. And that captures the insight that's at the heart of the OSCE's work for nearly 50 years. It's particularly relevant now, when all of us are called to step up our commitment to democracy and human rights at home and around the world.